it's all about right there, the CZW World Heavyweight Championship.
There's that intensity both champion and challenger bring. The challenger using his aggression on the champion.
Gulak showing no mercy right there.
As champion, you can show no mercy. If Usyk's in a bad spot, damage done to his back. Oh! Gulak's busted open for the first time in his championship reign.
Usyk smells blood in the water.
Gulak now with an onslaught on the challenger.
Gulak got it in.
Excruciating pain.
Usyk isn't tapping, isn't saying I quit. Oh, right on his head.
Usyk is making the most of his second opportunity. And he's gone.
Usyk is absolutely rabid right now.
I don't know if the champion can hold on this time. Look at how he's cranking on that side.
What?
Here is your winner, and the new CZW World Heavyweight Champion, Ben Usyk!
The combat zone has been left in utter shock!
Biff, you crazy son of a bitch! My number one fucking guy, I told you were gonna do it. I told you were gonna change his business in this fucking company.
That.
You know what? Best of the best last month came and went. We didn't get it done. Who gives a shit? What the hell are we gonna do with that trophy? Huh? What the fuck are we gonna do with that? Nothing. You see what we have here now? Do you see this shit? It's the world heavyweight title. Do you fucking see it? It belongs to the front, you pieces of shit. And it belongs to you, Biff Usyk. It's finally come full circle. The plan has come into fruition. And just like I said before, you can stand in the back or you can be in the front. And I strongly suggest you be in the front.
Right.